We're making sandwiches! Josh and Blue are having a picnic and need your help to make the sandwiches. Magenta wants the periwinkle sandwich with a side of pretzels and an apple juice. To make the periwinkle sandwich, we need cucumber, ham, lettuce, tomato, bacon, and Swiss cheese. First, the cool cucumber. And the delicious ham. Then the crunchy lettuce. And here's the tasty tomato. And the crispy bacon. And then the yummy Swiss cheese. We did it! We made the periwinkle sandwich for Magenta with a side of pretzels and an apple juice. Delicious! This time, let's make a sandwich for Lola. Lola wants the works with a side of watermelon and an apple juice. The works sandwich has jelly, peanut butter, turkey, ham, bacon, cucumber, lettuce, tomato, cheddar cheese, and Swiss cheese. First, the sweet jelly. Then the ooey gooey peanut butter, the tasty turkey, some delicious ham, then the crispy bacon. Here comes the cool cucumber. Next is the crunchy lettuce, some tasty tomato, then the cheesy cheddar, and finally the yummy Swiss cheese. Amazing! You made Lola's the works sandwich with a side of watermelon and an apple juice. Great job! Next up, Slippery wants a lunchbox sandwich with a popsicle and an apple juice. A lunchbox sandwich has cheddar cheese and ham. First, the cheesy cheddar. And next is the delicious ham. You did it! You helped Blue make Slippery's lunchbox sandwich with a side of popsicles and an apple juice. Now Tickety wants a PB&B sandwich with a side of pretzels and an apple juice. A PB&B sandwich has peanut butter and bacon. We'll start with the ooey gooey peanut butter. And then the crispy, crunchy bacon. Yummy! You made Tickety a PB&B sandwich with a side of pretzels and an apple juice. Now let's make Mailbox the meat lover's sandwich with a side of pretzels and an orange juice. The meat lover's sandwich has ham, bacon, turkey, cheddar cheese, and Swiss cheese. First, the delicious ham. Then the crispy bacon. Here comes the tasty turkey. Next is that cheesy cheddar. And then the yummy Swiss cheese. What a beautiful sandwich! You made the meat lover sandwich for Tickety with a side of pretzels and an orange juice. Delicious! Joe wants a BLT sandwich with a side of pretzels and an apple juice. To make a BLT sandwich, we need bacon, lettuce, and tomato. First, the crunchy lettuce. And then some tasty tomato. And finally, the crispy bacon. Wowie zowie! We made a BLT sandwich for Joe with a side of pretzels and an apple juice. Yummy! Now let's make a sandwich for Periwinkle. Periwinkle wants the Periwinkle sandwich with a side of carrots and an orange juice. The Periwinkle sandwich has cucumber, ham, lettuce, tomato, bacon, and Swiss cheese. First, cool cucumber. Then the delicious ham. And crunchy lettuce. Here's the tasty tomato, some crispy bacon, and finally, the yummy Swiss cheese. You made the Periwinkle sandwich for Periwinkle with a side of carrots and an orange juice. Great job! This time, Mrs. Pepper wants a club sandwich with a side of popsicles and an apple juice. A club sandwich has turkey, tomato, Swiss cheese, lettuce, and bacon. First, some yummy turkey. Then the tasty tomato. Time for the delicious Swiss cheese. Next is the crispy bacon. And finally, the crunchy lettuce. You did it! You helped Blue make Mrs. Pepper's club sandwich with a side of popsicles and an apple juice. Now Magenta wants a veggie and cheese sandwich with a side of carrots and an orange juice. A veggie and cheese sandwich has Swiss cheese, lettuce, tomato, and cucumber. First, the yummy Swiss cheese. Then the crunchy lettuce. Next up is the tasty tomato. And finally, the cool cucumber. Yummy! You made Magenta a delicious veggie and cheese sandwich with a side of carrots and an orange juice. Amazing job! Now let's make Shovel the blue sandwich with a side of watermelon and an orange juice. The blue sandwich has bacon, Swiss cheese, and tomato. First, the crispy bacon. Then the yummy Swiss cheese. And last is the tasty tomato. There it is! You made the blue sandwich for Shovel with a side of watermelon and an orange juice. Delicious!
Josh and Blue need your help to make sandwiches for the big picnic. Lola wants the blue sandwich with a side of popsicles and an apple juice. To make the blue sandwich, we need bacon, Swiss cheese, and tomato. First, the crispy bacon. Then some delicious Swiss cheese. And finally, the tasty tomato. We made the blue sandwich for Lola with a side of popsicles and an apple juice. Delicious! This time, let's make a sandwich for Slippery. Slippery wants the veggie sandwich with a side of popsicles and an orange juice. The veggie sandwich has tomato, cucumber, and lettuce. First, tasty tomato. And crunchy lettuce. And last is the cool cucumber. Wow, you made Slippery's veggie sandwich with a side of popsicles and an orange juice. Great job! This time, Side Table wants a meat lover's sandwich with a side of carrots and an apple juice. A meat lover's sandwich has ham, bacon, turkey, Swiss cheese, and cheddar cheese. First, some delicious ham. Then the crispy bacon. Time for the tasty turkey. Next is the tasty cheddar cheese. And finally, the yummy Swiss cheese. Amazing job! You helped Blue make Side Table's Meat Lover's Sandwich with a side of carrots and an apple juice. Now, Paprika wants a cheese sandwich with a side of carrots and an orange juice. A cheese sandwich has cheddar cheese and Swiss cheese. First, the delicious Swiss cheese. And then the cheesy cheddar. Yummy! You made Paprika a tasty cheese sandwich with a side of carrots and an orange juice. Amazing job! Now let's make Cinnamon a PB&J sandwich with a side of watermelon and an orange juice. A PB&J sandwich has peanut butter and jelly. First, the ooey-gooey peanut butter. Then, the fruity jelly. Delicious! We made Cinnamon's PB&J sandwich with a side of watermelon and an orange juice. Great job! Rainbow Puppy wants a PB&B sandwich with a side of carrots and an orange juice. To make a PB&B sandwich, we need peanut butter and bacon. First, the ooey gooey peanut butter. Then some crispy bacon. Wow! You made Rainbow Puppy's PB&B sandwich with a side of carrots and an orange juice. Yummy! Now let's make a sandwich for Mailbox. Mailbox wants the works with a side of popsicles and an orange juice. The works sandwich has jelly, peanut butter, turkey, ham, bacon, cucumber, lettuce, tomato, cheddar cheese, and Swiss cheese. First, the sweet jelly. Then the ooey gooey peanut butter, the tasty turkey, some delicious ham, then the crispy bacon. Here comes the cool cucumber. Next is the crunchy lettuce, some tasty tomato, then the cheesy cheddar, and finally, the yummy Swiss cheese. Wow, you made Mailbox's The Works with a side of popsicles and an orange juice. That is a giant sandwich. Mailbox must be hungry. This time, Shovel wants a veggie and cheese sandwich with a side of pretzels and an apple juice. A veggie and cheese sandwich has Swiss cheese, lettuce, tomato, and cucumber. First, some yummy Swiss cheese. Next, the crispy, crunchy lettuce. Then, some tasty tomato. And last, the cool cucumber. Amazing job! You helped Blue make Shovel's veggie and cheese sandwich with a side of pretzels and an apple juice. Now Mrs. Pepper wants the lunchbox sandwich with a side of watermelon and an orange juice. The lunchbox sandwich has cheddar cheese and ham. First, some delicious cheddar cheese. And then the yummy ham. We made the lunchbox sandwich for Mrs. Pepper with a side of watermelon and an orange juice. Great job! Now, let's make Pail a PB&J sandwich with a side of popsicles and an apple juice. A PB&J sandwich has peanut butter and jelly. First, the ooey gooey peanut butter. Then the fruity jelly. Delicious! We made Pale's PB&J sandwich with a side of popsicles and an apple juice. Great job! Periwinkle wants a club sandwich with a side of watermelon and an orange juice. To make a club sandwich, we need turkey, Swiss cheese, tomato, lettuce, and bacon. First, the turkey. Then some tasty tomato, some yummy Swiss cheese, crispy bacon, and crunchy lettuce. We made Periwinkle's club sandwich with a side of watermelon and an orange juice. Great job! Now let's make a sandwich for Josh. Josh wants the veggie sandwich with a side of watermelon and an apple juice. The veggie sandwich has tomato, cucumbers, and lettuce. First, the tasty tomato. Then some crispy lettuce. And here's the cool cucumber. Delicious! You made the veggie sandwich with a side of watermelon and an apple juice. This time, Magenta wants a cheese sandwich with a side of pretzels and an apple juice. A cheese sandwich has Swiss cheese and cheddar cheese. First, some yummy Swiss cheese. Then some delicious cheddar cheese. Amazing! You helped Blue make Magenta's cheese sandwich with a side of pretzels and an apple juice. Now, Mr. Salt wants the blue sandwich with a side of popsicles and an apple juice. The blue sandwich has bacon, Swiss cheese, and tomato. First, the crispy bacon. Then some yummy Swiss cheese. And the tasty tomato. Wow! You made Mr. Salt the blue sandwich with a side of popsicles and an apple juice. Yummy! Now, let's make Tickety a BLT sandwich with a side of carrots and an orange juice. A BLT has bacon, lettuce, and tomatoes. Here's the crunchy lettuce. Then the tasty tomato. And the crispy bacon. We made Tickety a yummy BLT sandwich with a side of carrots and an orange juice. Amazing job!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blue's Clues and You YouTube channel for new videos every week.